what's happening today?
Getting a good guy.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You gonna be a good guy shop now? Give out the mum the money.
Good day. What's that, Mary Kid?
You could just take it off like that.
No, no, you don't have that.
And then you have to like, do the like wee things. You just do it with your hands.
Right, are you going to go? Is
that it? Where are they all around there? Is that the best box? Yeah. Make sure the box isn't damaged.
And left.
Yeah. Alright, thanks.
Yeah,
please.
Yeah, maybe
40.
Oh, look at that up there.
Oh, yeah.
Scary. Look at his pennywise.
Yeah.
Oh, look at his teeth. He hasn't even brushed his teeth for like 5 years.
Yeah. Oh, that time out. What do you say?
What have I got? Oh my goodness, Mum, how much money did I save?
Me and Hannah, go look. I just want to look upstairs quickly.
Okay. Okay.
Can
you hang it on the buggy or?
Yeah. Is there any buggy?
You've got money, you've got about a 5 or less.
That's good.
Very lucky boy.
Child's play number 2. It's from child's play number 2. Hi guys, it's me and I'm going to show you my good guy box. So this is a good guy. It says I can talk really like that. And good guy's Chucky, he wants you for a best friend.
Wait, so what's it say here, honey?
Age
of 15. What age are you?
7. Fine, 7. There's no bad words. Good guys, Chucky wants you for a best friend. Cowboy,
he
can be a...
I can't hear you.
He can be a cowboy. He can be a dog. He can be a cowboy. He can be a courageous soldier. He can be a doctor. He can be a superstar baseball player. And in the back. Hi, I'm Chucky, wanna play? Chucky comes to horror...
Terror
life after a voodoo veil traps him spirit.
I do.
Infamous... serial killer, the Lakeshore Strangler. Into...
what's that say?
Now a sinister podcast.
Keep right, just read what you can.
You
jumped the line.
Chucky has become of one most horror icons, and now you can own property for a movie. Always cheerful. has 15 inch. Ball is must have for any
can I get that large fry, please?
Can get the large fry and.
And don't make the
like. Let me hear the noise. Like, I need a water and a pot of coffee. Do you pot of coffee? Pot of tea?
Tea for two.
Oh, I'll do it. That's it. What age are you?
7.
Why are you getting a 15 and up at all?
There's no bad words, really.
Alright, you've done that unboxer for us.
He can be a cowboy, he can be a soldier, he can be a doctor, he can be a super solid baseball player, and try me. And let's not just
say, right, time. Be very careful because this is all. Up here. You need to go and ask that man for if he's got a pair of scissors maybe.
Yeah.
Wait. You just pull this off. Oh no, Henry, you don't need scissors.
Okay. Oh my goodness.
Let's just twist that off.
Like this?
Yeah.
How did you do that? Oh, it's just like that.
Henry.
He's so cute. Oh. I wouldn't actually know how to do this. It's really hard. And then you have to also round his arms.
Hold on a second.
Okay, I think I got it.
Just wait a wee second.
It's still got one more.
Pull it now.
There,
and then I just have two. So we need to keep all these really stringy bits.
What's these?
Show me, Henry. Oh my goodness.
This is so cute.
Give it to Mary Kay.
Hold it.
Thanks for watching my good guy video.
So, guys, thank you for watching my
Hold him up, hold him up. Hold it up.
But I want to see what he's.
Okay, okay, you just say.
Give her the phone, give her the phone, and then she'll.
Just say, hey guys, thanks for watching.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Give me the phone. Oh my goodness, it's just going to happen.
I say, hey guys, thanks for watching.
Hey guys, thanks for watching.
See you later, Heidi Ho.
Heidi Ho, ha ha ha.